Okay, so I'm headed to the, I don't know how to pronounce it, Aiguille en Fete, I think. And it's right over here. And see all the people going in. So I'll film as I can. We'll see what this is all about. Very exciting. Okay, so this is insane. It's huge. I'll start wandering around. I actually have a map, so we'll see what's going on here. Huge. I've never been to one of these in America, let alone in France, so here we are. Overwhelming.
C'est que je lève certains cadres et je traverse entre ces fils qui sont levés. C'est-à-dire que vous, avec votre carton et vos enfants, vous sélectionniez les fils, alors que là, ils sont présélectionnés dans les cadres. C'est moins facile. Thank you.
travail. C'est les gens qui trouvent.
Elisabeth and Jeanne are the two artists. Sont deux artistes pour l'exhibit. Okay, and they're just saying to me that they that these artists that they are inspired by. So you must explain again to me the transition.
They came from true representation of reality, and they were puzzled, is the life really like that, and is it important, now we have photographs and movies, is it important to try to represent the reality like it is? And they decided what they feel before the reality is more important, and what they feel from colors, from lines, from variation of light.
Yes,
that's really important.
But so you took fabric and hand stitching.
It's yes. All. So we worked during the month. You know, made research and so on, and at the end we choose one painting, and we say, oh, in this painting, Picasso is really making the line not exactly around the color, but it
yeah, yes,
that's a way to get along from reality. And so we put it in pieces, and the next month we work on another painter.
So for each piece, both of you work together?
Not together.
No.
We work in our place. Uh-huh. Jeanne lives in Paris, and I live in a little place. And at the end of the month, we take a picture of our square, and we discover what the other had made
So do you each, so you say, okay, we look at Picasso, so which one is yours of these?
That's mine, one? and Jeanne worked only with silk, uh-huh. And she has, you know, she has more time than me. Look, she made two square and I make only one.
It's fantastic, it's beautiful.
I love it,
fantastic. And this one, is this Jeanne?
Jeanne, and this Anna was a feminist. She worked also with and she tried to make collage, and she was a little bit she was really free, and she was an activist. Here in my collage, I took that picture from a movie. The girl was had a very difficult training to be a champion in ski, and the coach abused from her. I tried to put in the page, that's Georges Sand, she was also a feminist, and I put like Anna Och, I put a strong feminist
fantastic, it's just great. Oh, I love it. And these are more of their pieces. Oh, look at this one, fantastic.
métisé.
Oui, parce que je cherche. vous allez essayer de dire que là j'en ai rien à faire si je peux plus envie de
So this show is just unbelievable. I mean, the vendors, the exhibitions of the artists, just massive. But not a lot of thread. I mean, there's knitting yarn for sure, but not a lot of threads that I would use. So I didn't actually get much, but I did get some fabrics, linens and stuff. I couldn't resist getting this linen, which was just so lovely and fun, painted with these wonderful images. Isn't that great? No idea what I'll do with it, but I just couldn't resist.